Hello students, how are you? Today I am back again with my next video for class 6. In this video, I will explain to you the remaining chapter of language section, chapter 3, which was noun. As you know very well, we have understood what is noun, what are the kinds of noun, and what are countable nouns and uncountable nouns. In this video, I will help you to do the exercise of this chapter. So I request you all to take out page number 17. Using the noun from the box, replace the word in the italics in the following sentences. The first one is done for you. First answer is auditorium. Second answer is tourist. Third is auctioneer. Fourth is biography. Fifth is auditor and sixth is smuggler. I think you have all noted down. You can see the answer in the video. Underline the nouns and name their kinds chosen from the box. In this exercise, I will do the 5 and rest 5 you have to do it yourself. Rice is the staple food of the people living in the coastal areas. So, rice is common noun, food is also common noun, people is collective noun, area is common noun, area is common noun. The fleet of ships is collective noun, was destroyed in the attack. Attack is an abstract noun. One of the most read and played plays of Kalidas is Shakuntalam. Plays is common noun. Kalidas is proper noun and Shakuntalam is also proper noun. Gold and silver are precious metal loved by all. Gold and silver are material noun. I am repeating. Gold and silver are material noun. Metals are common noun. Metals are common noun. Fifth, the dwarf and the fairy spoke to the witch without fear. So dwarf, fairy and witch. These three are common noun. Dwarf, fairy, witch. ये तीनों कॉमन नाउन है और फियर जो है आपका एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन है. एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन. सो रेस्ट ऑफ द 5 सेंटेंसेस यू हैव टू डू इट योरसेल्फ. दिस एक्सरसाइज विल बी डन इन नोटबुक. ये वाली एक्सरसाइज नंबर 2 जो कि पेज नंबर 17 में है, ये आपकी एक्सरसाइज कॉपी में होगी. किड्स, द थर्ड एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. We have to fill in the blanks using the proper nouns. The first answer is Ganga. Second is India. Turn the page on page number 17. Third is Napoleon. Fourth is Kalam. Fifth is Ashoka. Sixth is Anita. Or any name you can write. Ajay. St. Lawrence. 9th is Mount Everest and 10th is Tipu Sultan. Find the proper noun. We have to find the proper noun and write it in the blank. In the first blank, we will write Amita. Second, Vasco da Gama. Sixth is Nile, because it is a name of a river. And fourth is jug. Fifth is Pacific Ocean. I think you have all got the answers. Exercise number 5. The answers are, first is state, second is holy book, third is dictator, fourth is festival, Fifth is actor. Sixth is capital. Seventh is book. Eighth is day. Ninth is person. And tenth is lady. I think you have all got the answer. Six, fill in the blanks with collective noun. The constellation of stars. The constellation of stars. Second, you will do it yourself. Third, also do it yourself. Fourth, suit. S-U-I-T-E, suit. Suit. S-U-I-T-E, suit. Fifth is mob. M-O-B, mob. Sixth, do it yourself. Seventh is audience. Eighth is squadron. Squadron. S-Q-U-A-D-U-R-O-N. Squadron. Ninth is clump. And tenth is cabinet. Seventh exercise on the page number 19. You will do it yourself in the book. Do it yourself in book. 8th and 10th, you can see the answer in the video itself. I think you can all see the video and you can see the answers also in the video. I have left something that you have to fill it yourself. Page number 20, fill in the blanks with the verbs which these abstract noun have been formed. हमें abstract noun यहाँ पे दे रखे हैं, किन verb से बनी हुई है वो लिखना है. जैसे first में feel, second behave, third is accept, fourth is inverse, fifth is discover, sixth is starve, seventh is flat, eighth is defend, ninth arrive, tenth decision. 12th एक्सरसाइज में countable noun और uncountable noun बताने हैं. जैसे grass है ये uncountable है, field countable है, play countable है, people countable है, prevention uncountable है, cure uncountable है, cooks countable है, broth countable है. 5th में light uncountable है, room countable है. It is very easy. You have to just underline the word and write uncountable or countable. अगर uncountable है ऊपर un लिख दीजिए और countable है तो ऊपर c लिख दीजिएगा. Now comes the noun, the number. As you know, there are only two numbers in the noun, singular number and the plural number. This I will explain it to you in my next video. Till then, wait and watch for my this video and do the book work very nicely and do the copy work also very nicely. Till then, stay safe, stay home, bye.